It's the last month for triple digit heat per the records in Milwaukee. And that fact not only got me thinking about our hottest days, but the hottest temperatures all across the nation. Did you know all 50 states have reached the century mark at one point, and the majority have experienced their hottest temperatures in the 1930s, including the Badger State reaching 114 in Wisconsin Dells on July 13th, 1936. And there's a reason for this popular time frame of unprecedented heat known as the Dust Bowl years. In that time frame, overplowing of fields across the plains kicked up dust, minimizing the ability to get clouds to form and rain to fall, both at a time when neighboring oceans had warm temperatures. This combo led to soaring temperatures, many of which are still untopped to this day. As we take a look at all of those high temperatures, again, pretty impressive stuff there. Here, closer to home, Milwaukee's hottest day was July 24th at 1934 at a scorching 105 degrees. The latest 100 on record is August 24th of 1948. Believe it or not, last year, just one day before that, we reached 101. We've had as many as 8 100s in a year. That goes back to 1988. And that means we still have a few weeks where big time heat is possible across the area. That's today's WeatherWeigh.